shoulders of giants where I stand so I can see. The future is mine in my mind, nothing can stop me. I'll chase my dreams and fulfill my true destiny. Fight for my right to achieve and to be happy. I have the power, overcame all adversity. Best I can be, architect of my legacy. What we do in life will echo in eternity.
It's true that I've always known where I wanted to go, but I had no idea of all the stops I'd make along the way. When we sail away from the safe harbor that is our home, we embark on a journey of unknowns, with each step bringing new challenges and, of course, new and exciting possibilities. If you're brave enough to have taken those first few steps out into the world, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. And, in the same breath, if you have been too afraid to open the door constructed by your own fears and insecurities, you too know how this feels. It's scary. There's no denying it, no sugarcoating it. It is scary. Who knows what's going to happen next? Who knows if what is waiting for you around the corner is trouble or triumph? But travel, much like life, is a mystery. And therein lies its beauty. The smartest minds to have ever lived on this planet have never been able to foresee the infinite possibilities that exist within our future. So many of us fear the unknown. So many of us are scared to leave our comfort zones and have new experiences, meet new people, and discover new things. Our fears enclose us in a box that feels as real as steel, but is more pliable than air. There is a big gap between merely being alive and truly living. Existing versus exhilarating. Maybe I'm wrong, but I believe that to live a life without passion and adventure is a life half wasted. To replace those incredible feelings and experiences with regret of all that could have been, to live in the shadows of other people's opinions and be a prisoner of your own mind, that's not a life well lived. That's not what you were put here to do. I don't know exactly why you were put here on Earth, but I do know that wherever you were born, whatever race, religion, or orientation you are, you have a purpose. Something unique to give to the world that never has or will exist ever again. I also know that you won't find that purpose without exploration, both of yourself and of this beautiful planet that we call home. Everything you have ever wanted is out there, just waiting to be discovered. Don't waste another second. Stop existing and start living today.